This is how it works. Now let's work out how to do it.